our game tonight. Physical, hard-fought battle. Second meeting of the year between the Mavs and the Lakers. Dallas Hall, Christmas Day. Lakers trying to get back to winning ways after a loss Monday. James hits a post. Three-point game. Mavericks with the ball, down three.
Westbrook again, denying Doncic to play. Dinwiddie handled.
Now Schroeder on Luka. Seven to shoot. Three to shoot. Doncic trying to get some room. Three-pointer. Sticks another one to tie the game.
Unbelievable shot. I don't understand with the Lakers. They've been doubling him out top all night. They doubled him there on the first one. And then with the clock running down, again, like we saw, to get the game into overtime, they let him go one-on-one.
LeBron James for the answer. And now it's halfway down. Mavericks with the ball. A chance to take the lead here.
But they go 2-for-1. That does not look like they will.
Doncic with 33, 13 rebounds, 13 assists. Behind the back to Hardaway, fires a three, no good. James calmly sets it up, we're tied, shot clock is off. LeBron James with the ball in his hands.
They're going to get Brown to set the screen and get James against Doncic here for the last shot.
James gets by him, LeBron with the reverse.